Baby, if I think about you, I think about love. Oh, darling, if I lay without you, I lay without love. If I had those golden dreams of my yesterday, yeah, I would wrap you in the heavens. I feel like dying all the way. I feel like making a call. Pretty much direct. feel I'm making love to you. So why this song today? 31st March 1988 was the first time Euphoria took stage as a band. It was our first concert ever. For my college, University College of Medical Sciences, वहाँ पे जो festival था called Ripple, जो कि हमारे नए campus में मैंने ही शुरू किया, मैं ही organizing committee secretary था, तो हम मैंने ही वो organize किया, तो हमारा मेरा college, मेरा festival, तो मेरा band. Anyway, so yeah, so we had our first concert that day, and I remember all my bandmates, Ashok Shroff on guitars, Jyoti Shroff on drums, Ravi Shroff on keyboards, Sunil Varman on bass. And I was the vocalist, and all the helpers, the roadies, they were all my classmates from UCMS. There was Rahul, and there was Atul, and Ashish, and Balbir, and Rajiv, and the girls, you know, Nidhi, and Deepa, and Sangeeta, Sangeeta Khurana, and Sangeeta Mehta, and I might be forgetting some names, but yeah, they were all there, and they were all helping me out, and they were all there. And of course, the entire audience was UCMS and other people who'd come in. Because, you know, my sister Dahlia, my greatest support ever, Dahlia ne kya kiya, she made handmade posters. And those posters we went and stuck all over the Delhi University. And a lot of people turned up. It was a full house. Aur kamaal ka show. Aur ye jo gana tha, jo maine abhi gaya, this was the biggest hit that night. But bahut hi direct baat hai, feel like making love. Log bahut khush ho gaye the. Aur wo samay aisa tha, you know, basically, you know, that time all the classic rock that was made was pretty much direct, you know, ki yaar main hu, tum ho, matlab chalo, let's do it. Khatam, itna socho mat. Abhi gana bahut, matlab. Anyway, so this was that time, and we had a great show, and that was the beginning of Euphoria. And my dad came to watch me that night, you know, so he came to all the gigs after that also. And he came to watch me, and he said, Palash. वैसे उन्होंने मेरा नाम पॉली रखा था, but he insisted on calling me Palash. So he said, Palash, तुम इतना चिल्ला के क्यों गाते हो, you know, और ये इतना कूदते क्यों, मतलब ऐसा लगता है कि तुम एक्सरसाइज कर रहे हो, गाना थोड़ा गा रहे हो. I had no answers, but papa's gone, but 33 years later, I'm still jumping. मैं अभी भी कूद रहा हूँ और चिल्ला के ही गा रहा हूँ, और पापा मेरे साथ हैं. So thank you, dad. Thank you, everyone, for giving me the most spectacular career anyone in this country could have got. Really, thank you.